second year, a bit of grief about the red card.
Yep. What were you right about? What were you right about?
Jim, what's your
thank you. Thanks. Yeah, absolutely. But the game's hard enough. Said that every time we play our growth, we always seem to come out against issues and problems. So the game's hard enough, our growth are a good side, and you can demonstrate that. It's hard enough playing with 11, never mind 10. Don't mind if it's consistent, don't mind if it happens right throughout the day, but it didn't. But it's no surprise, because every time we play our growth, nothing goes Annan's way. But we'll sometimes blame ourselves, because maybe we'll give the rest decision to make. So did our growth, but they never made the decisions, not against Annan. But
the way the players responded after
fantastic,
that.
My players are absolutely on their feet, they've gave everything, because I said our growth are a good side. They've made it hard for us, they've done it up there down here, great. We had chances. My players were in the game. I'm so proud of their efforts, so proud of everything I've done. And me and Omar are fighting. But you've got to be aggrieved. The game is hard enough with 11 players, never mind 10. And you've got to be aggrieved when things like that happen. Because the potential of this game today was excellent, ruined after 90 seconds. Thank you.